What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's SirBroski back with part two of our Left 4 Dead Let's Play. In the last episode, we played through the entirety of the first campaign. We intend to do the same with the second campaign, which will be obviously this video, which is called Crash Course. So we're going to start off with chapter one, the alleys, and then there's only a second mission. There's only two missions for this campaign. So without further ado, let's get right into it. All right.
All right, nobody panic. I have a plan.
Great. What is it?
Well, it's pretty complicated. I don't want to bore you with a lot of the complex fractions, but step one is that we walk that way.
That's clever. Alright. So, obviously, we're gonna get right into it here. We start off with just the one pistol again, which kinda sucks, but probably get an upgrade later down the line here. Are you guys... am I following you guys, or what's going on here?
Reloading!
I might need these pills.
Alright guys, let's move on. I'm assuming we're going down there. That's right, I killed a hunter. This is actually a pretty fun game. I mean, not a lot of people haven't tried it by now. Me being part of that minority. But if you haven't, you really, really have to try it. Honestly, this game, it looks simple. It kind of is simple, but that doesn't mean simple can't be fun. So, highly recommend it. Hey! What the hell are you even jumping off?
Great shot. Witch.
Might be something in this warehouse.
That's not good. Oh, don't mind me, just killing the witch. I mean, fuck. Uh-oh. Well, they're coming this way too. Just so y'all know. Holy crap, are they coming through the ceiling?
Behind you.
How the hell did we survive this?
Reloading.
Never know when we might need to make something go boom. Let's see here. Got an assault rifle. Molotov. Alright. Yes, yes. What the fuck is that? What's that sound? Okay, how do we... What do we do from here? Oh, here we go. Oh, wait, did we just do a loop? I feel like we just did a loop. Yep, we did a loop, guys.
There's a pipe bomb here.
Oh, I love going around in circles. Maybe that's what makes this campaign so long, and the fact that we're probably gonna be searching for a long freaking time. That music is actually pretty nerve-wracking. This is exactly where we were. God bless it!
I'm reloading.
Oh, hello.
Across the river.
Oh!
Come on, get up!
Hold still, I can heal you.
Thanks, man.
Thanks.
Hey, Louie, use your first aid kit.
Here we go. Continuing on now. Okay. So we gotta get up to the bridge.
Reloading.
Fire the hot switzer.
Barricade. Big ass gun. Anybody got any ideas?
What? Hey, no, it's not gonna let me. Mark, forget it. That bridge. Alright, let's go.
Reloading!
Holy shit. Boom, and that is the end of this chapter. And we're gonna be going right into chapter 2, where of course we're gonna cut like we did in the first video, so yeah, stick around in 3, 2, 1. Alright, so we're getting right into chapter 2 then. So, we're inside the safe room still. Get stocked up before we head back out. Okay, so we're gonna heal up right away. We'd be stupid not to. Honestly, I do not know why Lewis is not grabbing a health kit. Here we go. Almost like he heard me. Do we have any Molotovs? Nope. Okay, so here we go. This is chapter 2, the rooftop finale. If you didn't catch the last chapter, it was the alleys. So those are the two chapters for the campaign. And so essentially it's like sub-chapters to a real chapter. So far, so good. Didn't really get dinged up.
Reloading. Reloading.
You're gonna hear that a lot. I reload pretty much right after every fight.
Grabbing a pipe bomb.
Well done, I must say.
Reloading. I'm reloading.
Well, that's not good. That's a little better. Oh, it looks like we're all getting slung. Oh, that's fun as always. Let's keep moving on.
Reloading.
Weapons here.
Alright. I don't think anyone's gonna rent this right now. I think it could take some bullets, so. Right.
I'm reloading.
Whoa. Dude, why is it always?
Reloading.
Don't move, I'm healing it.
Thank you. Thank you much, Zay.
Thanks.
Gotcha. Oh, this is fun. All right.
Reloading.
Oop.
Reloading. Free copy paper? Sweet! The apocalypse is totally worth it. Over that truck.
Wait.
Let's go through the truck yard.
Oh, man. Is that it? Oh, that's pretty badass.
gotta hold out a little longer. Holy moly, that is lagging like crazy now. Close. That sounds like, yep.
Fire in the hole.
Well, that is certainly taking its sweet time. It's getting close.
This first aid will help.
Oh, here we go.
Truck's down! Get in!
Get to the truck!
I'm working on it. Thank you. Alright guys, that is already the end of Campaign 2 Crash Course. So, with that being said, that'll be the end of this video. In the next video, we'll take on Campaign number 3. And we'll kind of have the same format where we cut from chapter to chapter, just so I can kind of prepare, take breaks if I need to, and such on, and so forth. So, with that all being said, if you like this video, please give it a like. Every like helps, as well as subscribing if you haven't already, which is really easy. Also, turn on that bell right next to the subscribe button to get notifications every time I upload a new video or do a live stream, because I do a lot of live streams. Most of my Let's Plays are live streams. But if you're feeling extra ambitious, also look us up on Facebook at 89-Bit Productions. So, I think that's all the plugs. I will see you guys in the next video. SirBroski, outskies.